1965 in Omaha, Nebraska. He was one of eight children. His father was a Baptist minister. Malcolm converted to Islam. He dropped out of school and eventually went to jail. He changed his name to Malcolm X.
Malcolm was a smart, focused student. Unfortunately, his favorite teacher told him his dreams of becoming a lawyer was no realistic goal for a Negro.
He used prison to fund his education.
In prison, Malcolm became intrigued with the teachings of Elijah Muhammad.
He was a devoted husband to Betty Shabazz and their six children. After his pilgrimage to Mecca,
go.
He changed his name to Elijah Shabazz. He was a brother of hope, change, and determination. Then I go.
Unconquered still. I say the word again as he would want me to. Afro-American. Afro-American Malcolm. Malcolm had stopped being Negro years ago. It had become too small, too puny, too weak a word for him. Malcolm was bigger than that. Malcolm had become an Afro-American, and he wanted so desperately that we, that all his people, would become Afro-Americans too.
So, Brother Malcolm, we salute you.
It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come.